What's up guys, my name is Kashios Katazi, and welcome back to the episode 10 of the Challenge videos. Afterwards, it's been a long time that I haven't made some challenge video, but right now, according for this, I'll be returned for the food challenges. What? You're back again? Ooh, so excited. Oh my goodness, must be scary. The excitement or being worried about me when I didn't finish. So I remember that I just ordered two or three months ago. I bought a 10 minute burger and I didn't finish it, but I made it on 8. But right now I'm gonna doing it again. It's right in this bag. On the count of it. Alright, I'm gonna count of it. Watch this. Again. But it's not really available in this video though. I want to also for special thanks for the minute burger on Super. It's right over there in this place. I wanted to thank you and shout out to you. I think I saw only two girls in there. So yeah, shout out to you too. Basically, it's time for finish it, but first I need to prepare my own. I need to open this, all of this. I'm gonna need to drink also the time. Watch. Time and three. I don't know where to start. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, the timer. It starts right now. All right, let's get started for some challenges. First up. Getting hungry, guys. Really, really getting hungry. You think I'm full? Not enough. I know Vince said to me that burgers will be calories in one burger. So also plus this. I don't know how much of the calories it is. Supposed to be almost or over 4,000 calories. I don't know if I'm right or wrong. Because I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm done. I almost made on half, guys. I almost made on half. This is the fifth one. Thank you. Five down, five to go. I need to remove my belt because it's really my stomach is really the problem. I'm not really fat, guys. I'm not really fat. When I eat too much, nope, not fat. When Akai says I'm not fat, I'm just chubby. No, I'm not chubby.
I will give you 100 pesos if you subscribe.
I have lots of subscribers. I got 172. Plus for the MC Neko Kashi show, it's like that 153.
How about SCP Kashi
show? I don't have an SCP Kashi show.
Oh, well, this is
oh yeah. According to this, I made this one as a SCP-001K. As a picture is I made myself as a kid. I don't know why. I'm a fan of an SCP. I don't know why I've been addicted to some SCP stuffs, even though it's only a fictional. But the others also is real. Well, even though I just made my own as a SCP, I don't know why I'm doing this because I'm a fan of the SCPs.
And me, I'm next the SCP. I'm gonna be Safe Glass.
Stupid. I made something a little bit more. See? Alright. I need to continue myself. Oh no, I'm gonna burp. Ugh. Oh my god. This is the bed. I made a time, I think I made 12 minutes, I think. Let's see. You gotta mirror it. Yeah, I made some 12 now. Oh no, I'm getting made some 13 minutes now. Between made the 13 minutes, I got set. This is probably 6 now. Wait, 6? No, 10, 9, 8, no, that's 7. Must be 7, sorry, my mistake. Okay, this is the last thing I remember.
30 seconds, 4:50.
I made 8-minute burgers in just 23 minutes, I think. 23.
50 seconds.
Or 30 minutes, like that. Now I'm still wanting to eat. I made some 8
minutes. Sorry.
I remember that in 8-minute burger, I almost vomited. Even though I'm hungry in the when I get started. Well, time to continue, I guess. Oh wait, I need some drink. That's good. I got some power up. I made 8-minute burgers now, but I'm still keep going. I need to digest it. I need to calm down a bit. Final drink. Oh! Whoopsie! Never mind. I get what I said. Hold on. Luigi, I need some rest. I'm pregnant! I'm just kidding. It's some night. Wow.
Oh yeah, you forgot something?
Alright, I'm back for that being a digestive. Sorry, okay, I'm sorry. Because of the bad pee. It's getting low. Of course, I still continue for the time. Even I moved the table. Gosh, my voice is getting changed. So I only got one burger left. And I'm still gonna continue. I'm very sorry, okay? I'm not cheating, I swear to God, I'm not cheating. I'm just only for digestive, but the battery is getting out, and then I immediately charge it and open it. Even though I already charging it, but it's still shutting down. Gosh, it's really battery is really bad. But now I'm going to finish it right here, right now, with a time on it. So here we go. Oh, I made it. I made it. Oh, I'm gonna fool it. I fool. Mad burger. I need to hydrate, for guys. I need to hydrate for a while. I need to hydrate. Okay. I drink a lot of water. Very thirsty. And for the digestion. So the time I made, 28 minutes and 23 seconds. Getting fat. I'm not getting fat, guys. I'm getting pregnant! Just kidding. Finally, I beat 10-minute burgers. Unlike from the previous one, it's 8. Oh my god! Almost vomit. I'm gonna end it right here, guys. I need to special thanks for the minute burger from the super. Near at cathedral. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, I guess. Maybe surprised, or like maybe you think I'm cheating. No, I swear to God, I'm not cheating. The problem is my phone battery is getting like died. I wonder why. I mean, let me check the battery percentage here. Oh, yeah, it's 3% while charging. So, make sure give this video a big fat thumbs up, subscribe, and I think I will still continue this food challenging. I'm sorry that I've been ended from the food challenges, but for me is I barely missed and I still want to continue. Even I know the others worried about me, even my classmates, my friends, my best buddy, Renz, is really worried about me when I did that challenge. Also my parents, sorry if they're watching this video. Yeah, as what I've been doing this is because as for requested for Vince again, even though I watched a video, I forgot his name, Matt Stoney, I think. Yeah, I saw his video. He let me watch that video, and yeah, he's really fast eating. So that is why I want to try it with same as him. I can't beat him with the 20,000 calories. I only made 5,000 or 4,000. No, I made 4,000, but I want to try 5,000. So yeah, I'm still continuing about the parodies. I hope Barbie will be came here for some made some another video. I need to continue my edits for the part 2. Nice to you all, and it's sayonara. Yeah, I forgot something. This Coke, by the way, is not an ordinary Coke. I tell you this Coke is a SCP-207.